Let's start the party.
Like a little Mellencampish.
Mellencampish.
Yeah.
Yeah, that one's got some John Cougar feel.
Well, I appreciate that. That's a high compliment. Anybody have any requests? Once again, whenever I do hangout concerts, I try not to stick to a set list. If people want me to play something, or I wish I could do covers, but can't do covers.
Ryan, Heather just sent you a message. She'd love to hear In Dreams.
Who
did?
Heather.
Oh, in dream. Okay.
Hey, Heather.
Sorry about yesterday. That was such an easy game to play. In Dreams, the story of that song, real quick. I wrote it in North Carolina when I was living there. And it's just about wishing, longing to be with someone. And just about the beauty around you, North Carolina, from the pine trees to the bluebirds to the mountains to the just the awesomeness of that state. If you've been there, or you live there, it's a beautiful place. And I lived there for 6 years, I guess. I love going back. Actually, I'm going back in a couple of weeks, 3 weeks. So, in dreams. What's the red sun on the evening horizon line? I feel the cool wind blowing through the sweeping pine. Smoke on a mountain, bluebird in the sky, in a peaceful whisper, I hear an angel sigh. In dreams, in dreams. Tonight when I close my eyes, meet me in my dreams. Will I long for your love, get a touch from your hand? It's like healing water from the promised land. So baby, close your eyes, and asleep you shall go. And I'll meet you tonight in the valley, in dreams, in dreams. Tonight when I close my eyes, meet me in my dreams. When our church bells are ringing, sweet voices fill the air. Blown across the river, I see you standing there. In a field of blue and gray, watch the dancing fireflies shining like the stars in God's beautiful sky. In dreams, in dreams. In dreams, tonight when I close my eyes, meet me in my dreams. Wow.
Yeah. Beautiful.
Great music.
Yeah.
I appreciate that. Thank you very much. And for everyone out there in Google Land, thank you for listening. I appreciate it. Thank you all you guys in here, too. Anybody want to hear anything? Thank you, Heather. That was for you. I know you're out there somewhere. Connecticut. Oh, we lost somebody. Who do we leave? Ryan. Any requests? I'll take requests. Bruce, anybody request?
Well, I always request Shadowlands, but you can play it whenever you want.
Uh-oh. Yeah, I'll save that one. I'll save that one.
All right. I've got to wake people up. How about Into the Night, then?
Into the night. Oh, the One Night Stand song. Eileen McAllister, oh, she'll kill me for saying this, but I love you, Eileen, you know I love you. You know, the song is about a one-night stand.
Really?
Not that I had.
I had no idea.
But I was living in New York City at the time, and a lot of people know the story. I'll make it real quick, but if you don't, I was going for a run one early morning on the East River, and I was passing by a hotel. And these two people came out of the hotel, and they were quite lustfully embracing one another, and you could definitely tell that it was a night filled with passion. And they didn't want to let go of one another. And so I thought, maybe I could tell that story in a song. So that's what it's about, Into the Night. And Eileen didn't know that story. She just heard the song. And then when I told the story, she said, I don't think I like that song so much. No, she didn't say don't like it so much. It's not one of my favorites. But Eileen, I love you. Into the Night. And if you could be so kind to mute your mics out there, that way I don't hear you feverishly typing away on your. Love you, but you're hearing chip, 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 trying to sing a song. It throws your rhythm off. Neon sunshine through the hotel window, into my long nights, then a radio playing, watch you breathe. Dream into the night. Pull you close, I can feel your heartbeat. Cool and blow in the touch of your warm skin. Now the troubles of the world fade away. Into the night, with fallen angels tread into the night. What burning desires fit in this for love's great chain around their love. Into the night, where darkness keeps its own. Into the night, where lost souls drift alone and they chase their dreams. They still chase their dreams into the night. Body glows in the pale summer moonlight, like stars in the ancient midnight sky. Outside cars rush by into the night. They ride that highway of broken dreams all alone, holding on to the promised daylight breeze. And I close my eyes and drift away. Into the night, fallen angels tread into the night, with burning desires fed in desperate love's breaking chains around their hearts. Into the night, with darkness keeps it so. Into the night, with lost souls drift alone and they chase their dreams. They still chase their dreams. Soon the sun will rise, bringing a new day. Night's flame is fading away, but we'll find a way. Keep the fire burning. And keep believing. Let's go to Reaping, baby. Ooh, let's go to Reaping, baby. Yeah. into the night. Come on, baby, into the night. Come on, baby, into the night. Come on, baby, into the night.
Thank you.
Well, I still love that one, regardless of what Eileen thinks.
Regardless of it's about a one-night stream.
That's right.
Well, again, thank you all for joining in. I appreciate it. And someone's leaving. They left before I could say goodbye. Olaf, thanks for joining in. If you're still out there, thanks for joining. Appreciate it. Anybody have any requests? Questions? I love questions, especially one to put me on the spot. That's I love it.
When are you playing live again? When are you going on tour, or what do you got lined up?
In about 5 more seconds when I play the next song.
Well, I mean, like, not in a hangout.
When am I playing live again? I am playing live. I'm traveling to North Carolina in a couple weeks, and I'm hopefully going to do shows there that I'm lining up. And I'm also playing a private concert for a corporation. Well,
that sounds interesting.
Yeah. A corporate gig. You gotta love those. Those are fun. Everyone's there. They're getting drunk. They don't care about your music. But it's an opportunity. So somebody joined us. Who joined us?
Candace just came in.
Yeah. Hey, Candace.
And Lisa, or Lizzie.
Yeah, I do.
Lizzie, how are you? Lisa?
Lisa?
I'm going to say it wrong. I'm sorry.
Yeah, oh, yeah, you say it however you can.
Just say whatever, huh?
Yeah, well.
Call me anything you want.
I'm used to people not being able to pronounce my name the first couple of times, but I'm really glad to be in the hangout. I've been waiting to pounce for a while.
Yeah.
So, you got your youngest fan in here, right?
You're in the Norwegian. What? What's that, Tim? Oh, there we go.
Candace has her baby.
Little guy.
Your youngest fan.
We were in the... I'm glad he loved the song. How are you? He's like, what the heck is going on?
Hey, Ryan, I've got a question.
Okay.
I've always wondered how it is for an artist to play the same material over and over and over for a couple of years. How do you keep yourself from sort of getting bored from playing the same sets over and over? I know it's for different people, but as an artist, what does that do to you for like 1 or 2, 3 years as you go through the material?
Well, you love fresh material, and you know, when everyone loves to play the new material, and everybody likes the old material, you know, that's classic for any musician. But you know, sometimes, to be honest, can you hear me, or am I breaking up?
No, I can hear you fine.
Oh, okay. To be honest, it can be monotonous sometimes. No question, but you know, the musician or myself, I have to keep in mind that it could be new for someone, and that I have to sing it and play it as if it were new to me too. And so that's what I try to keep in my mind when I'm playing, singing same songs over and over and over again. But you know, artists will tinker around and they'll try to come up with a different way to play the song, not change the melody necessarily, but might change a few things to keep themselves from not being bored. And that's when fans go crazy, because they're like, well, no, you're not playing it the way it's supposed to be. You know. But
so are there any songs, you know, of yours song that you kind of rearranged like that, Ryan? Or sorry to speak over you.
When we were young. Oh no, you didn't. When we were young, I play a slow version of that, I also play a really fast tempo version of that, and then same goes with "Lost in Your Love." The recording of it on the record, it gets more intense as the song goes, but when I play it live, it's just a very soft kind of love song. So those are the two I'd probably change more than anything else.
So Ryan, can you give us a sample of that one? Can you start it off slow, play it that way, and then maybe on the second verse,
sure,
do it the faster way?
I could do that for you.
Just to make it interesting for you.
Let's see here. Yeah, well, no, I'm already bored. It's really interesting. Everyone's kind of like breaking up. But am I breaking up through the broadcast?
You're pretty good most of the time. There were a couple of times when it was breaking up just a little bit.
I can't hear.
It's fine right now.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. Because I'm frozen in time on the screen. So. All right, so I'll do When We Were Young, and I'll start it off slow, and then I'll pick it up. So. Remember when we'd look at the mansion on the hill and dream of living forever? We could make time stand still. We were unafraid and reckless, held a candle to the wind when we were young. Well, we'd run through fields of green by day, chase the stars by night, and fight the grip of weariness, roll our might. Like waking, let the cool summer breeze sweep across our face when we were young. We were young and still believe in love. Have faith in all the promise words slipped into our hands when we were young. Down on King Street, where we knew every voice and face. We both knew our dreams, too big for that place. The heart's on fire and risen, you've been highway stretched into the sun. When we were young, when we were young, faith in all the promise Still is 20 years down the road now. Time has come and gone. Like a knife, the bitterness still trapped to rip into my flesh and bone. But your voice sounds like light. You're still strong. Just like I remember when we were young. When we were young, still believe in love. Had faith in love, all the wrongs. The world slipped into our hands.
I like that a lot, starting slow and picking it up. That was awesome.
Very cool.
I think that one was dedicated to Candace Wilder.
The dog is barking.
The dog loved it.
He doesn't like it. You're saying all
about
it.
Then you're okay, right? When the dogs start to howl, you're in trouble.
So this is what mute is for.
Yeah.
Ryan, can I ask you a question?
Of course you can.
It's piggybacking on Tim's. You're a performer, you go out and you do gigs. A lot of performers have rituals, things that they just pick up and that becomes part of their routine. Do you have any of those when you travel, when you get ready to perform, when you're on stage?
Yeah. About 30 minutes before, I just find a quiet place. And I love to be just off the stage behind a curtain or just, you know, behind something, and you can hear the people coming in, you can hear the energy in the room, and people talking and having a good time, and it just allows me to focus, relax. I usually have a cup of tea or something and just listen to the sounds going on in the room or whatever other music is playing, you know, the loudspeaker and whatnot. And that's the time that I love more than anything, because you know, I'm alone. It's my chance to be alone, get my thoughts together, and you're also the crowd starts to fill you with that energy, and you take that out on the stage, and that's what I love. Yep. And I prefer a bowl of M&Ms with no green. Oh, really? That's it. It's simple. Behind the stage, behind the curtain, and just to sit and relax and focus.
Well, Ryan, I think I'm going to head out and free open a spot.
I feel bad because my screen is, like, really delayed.
But let me know if you're ever going to perform in Maryland sometime soon.
Or Jason. We'll have to stay in touch. Hey, if you want to have a house party, I'm putting you on the spot. Yeah.
I will invite you over in a heartbeat.
All right. Invite 20 of your friends and I'll be there.
Done. All right. Take care, guys.
Shoot me an email, Brian, and we'll keep in touch that way, and I'll let you know if I'm playing any of those.
All right, Ryan. I'll do that.
Take care, Brian.
Brian, thanks so much for stopping by. Any other requests, or is this all? Do I have to go off my set list? I guess I have to go off my set list.
You just done the one I would have requested. So.
Well, how about this? Because we have a little guy in the room. This is a song that I never play. Or anyone, really, except my family. I wrote it for my little nephew. And it's called Under the Big Top. And I'll play it for him. What's his name? Candace, what? Can she hear me?
But she's muted.
Oh, it's a she. It's a little girl. Well, that's my bad. Terrible.
Isabella.
Isabella. That's a beautiful name. So, Isabella, this is for you. Never grow up. Never grow up. Don't become like the rest of us. Young at heart. So I wrote this for him, and just basically about a circus, and life in the circus, and how it's also the world, and don't let the world teach you or train you to be what you were not born or created to be. Don't let them manipulate you or coerce you into things and brainwash you, but be you. And always love. And always learn. So it's Under the Big Top. Well, a warm summer wind blows, the big top's coming to town. Pink cotton candy in the shiny carousel spinning round and round. Look at the stars light up the sky. Catch a moonbeam in your eye. Come on and dream, dream, dream. Where the top hat man calls the elephant to you, they go one by one. That smile on your little face could light up. Look, they're sending in the clowns. Listen to the organ grinder's beautiful sound. Come on and dream, dream. Look, they're sending in the clowns. And all the world is a circus under the big top. Come on and dream. Take your tickets on and stay right up. And all the world learn to trust. Try to understand and love best you can and dream, dream, dream. Well, the flying trapeze and the dead are gliding through the air, and the bearded lady and the tall man are playing here. Little man, don't let anyone ever tell you life just ain't no fun. Come on and dream, dream, dream. And all the world is a circus under the big top. Take your ticket, son, and stay right up. Learn to trust. Try to understand, live and love the best you can, and dream, dream, dream. Where the lions and the tigers roar, putting on their scare, and that ringmaster cracking his whip, splitting the dust filled air. Little man, don't you fear, listen to the people laugh and cheer. Come on and dream, dream, dream. And all the world is a circus under the big top. Take your tickets on and stay right up. Learn to trust. Try to understand. live and love best you can and dream, dream. Dream, dream, dream. Well, thank you. Let's see. We're almost at an hour here. Anybody got any other requests? Is there anybody out there in Google Land any requests?
I'm going to jump out and see if anybody else wants to come in. I don't know how long you're going to play for, Ryan, but
I didn't get to play your song.
A chance.
How about I play
I'll watch from the outside.
Oh. Okay, I was going to say I'll play it and you can go, but get out of here.
I'm just trying to accommodate all of your fans that are dying to get in, I'm sure.
They're all dying to get in here, Tim.
Exactly,
so
that's what I'm saying. All right, but thanks, man. This was great. You guys have a great time. Take
all
care.
All right, Tim.
Bye-bye.
Take it easy.
Bye.
Well, then there were what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of us. There was 8 of us, including me. I appreciate you all for tuning in. I really do. And out there, if you're listening, I appreciate you listening. And Bruce Garber, wake up.
I'm up.
I'm asleep over there.
No.
Thank you so much for doing this, hosting me on air. I appreciate it.
You're very welcome, Ryan.
I don't know if you're still listening or watching. I apologize again for yesterday leaving you up all by yourself. But I know she did a great job in that one month. So, Tim, this is for you. You just left, but this is for you. This is called Chatterley. Well, I shake gold dust and split this town. I disappear into the night. About the sound and all the loneliness, all the love and pain in the emptiness. Come worry, man, these shadowlands. Well, I'm lost inside of these shadowlands. Cool blood and the fire of the shadowlands. Am I beating hard? Am I beating hard? Am I beating hard? Well, this broken heart I let behind and there ain't nothing but left in my coolest show. Thanks to where stuff the tears steal, future pale. So dark love rising hot, light of day. But I know that ain't you to stay. I climb the mountain and I cruise the desert floor, and I don't remember what I'm searching for in these shadowlands. Well, I'm lost inside of these shadowlands. Cool blood and fire, shadowlands. Am I beating hard? Am I beating hard? Am I beating hard? This heart, this soul, this life, this skin. Life's the scar, still of where I've been. This thirst, this hunger of love, red sun. Come on. toss it above and burn it up. These shadowlands, I'm lost in this hour of these shadowlands. But in the fight, shadowlands, my beating heart.
Thank you for my dance.
Yeah.
Bruce for the air guitar. There you go. Yeah. A first time for everything. Bruce playing air guitar.
And directing at the same time.
I feel like this is not the first or the last time Bruce is playing air guitar. But that's just me.
If anybody's got any requests out there, let me know. Any questions or anything you'd like to talk about. So let's talk about this. How's the weather in Norway? Because I know two of you are in Norway, right? Or three?
Well, one in Denmark and one in Norway.
Oh, that's right.
So, yeah.
So, what's the weather like there?
In Norway, it's sunny today, so it was about 12 degrees Celsius. So the spring is here.
Yeah, that's nice.
Yeah.
And what about in Denmark?
It's the same in Denmark. A little bit warmer, just a couple of degrees warmer, and like highest blue sky ever. It's beautiful weather today.
Yeah. And what about in Switzerland? What about in Switzerland?
We have the same weather, probably a couple degrees warmer still than them two have it, but same blue sky. It was really great. We enjoy it.
Yeah. Hey, Kempton, how you doing? Welcome.
Good. Hello, Ryan. I figure I, instead of just offering and just watching, I join in and tell you that great song and great producing, Bruce, and say hi. To everyone. I'm making lunch, so like I may not be able to stay too long.
Hey, Kempton, nice to see you.
Good to see you guys.
Where are you from? Hello,
Kempton. I'm from Calgary, Canada, and outside now it's actually bright and not snowing, but it's actually colder today, about minus 2 Celsius now, so yeah, a bit cold, but it's all right.
But a fellow Canadian. There we go.
Oh, you're Canada? Where are you, Ryan?
Well, I was born and raised in near Toronto, but I lived
in Toronto. Cool. I lived in Toronto for quite a number of years. So where do you live now, Ryan?
I'm in Baltimore, Maryland now.
Baltimore. All right. Yep. Cool.
East Coast.
All right.
Well, thank you for stopping in. I appreciate it.
Yeah.
And,
no problem.
Ellen, where are you from?
I'm from Belgium. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
We can hear you, but is Ryan frozen?
Belgium, that's right.
Yeah.
Yes, frozen.
Am I frozen?
Oh, it was a beautiful weather today.
Yeah?
No, you're good.
Very nice weather today, yeah. Sunshine.
That's why you guys are all in the Hangout, because everybody in America is outside. it's evening there.
Yeah, it's evening.
Just on that note, I'll play a little love song. When it rains away, seeing that it's raining here today. Will the stars come out tonight? Bright shine in a painted sky, I didn't want to leave. So hard to say goodbye. All the miles this on that long and cold highway won't keep me from loving you when it rains. Who's there to hold you when the shadows rise? Who's there to kiss you? Staring to you in my eye. With hello, I'm old to keep the fire burning. When it rains, who's there to hold you when the shadows rise? Who's there to kiss your lips, no hands, and stare into your lonely eyes? Welcome, hello, high ward, I'm gonna find a way keep the fire burning when it rains away. To keep the fire burning when it rains away.
Yay! Lovely.
I said no hands because I got kicked out and I jumped back in right away and I thought, well, before the screen pops up, I'll just start playing as if I know I
And you didn't miss a note.
No, the screen must go on, you know.
Hey, Ryan, our friend Nita is listening in from India. Give her a shout out.
Hey, Nita.
Did I freeze again?
Hey, Nita.
Hey, Nita. How are you doing from out there in India? Thanks for watching. You can let's see. Anybody have any requests? Anybody out there?
The last song of your album, Ryan, isn't.
Take it as it comes. Can you hear me okay?
Yep. Right now?
You're a little jumpy, just so you know.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, now we can.
Hello, hello. Hello. Can you hear me now? If you can't hear me at some point, somebody just go, like this, and I know it. So on my album, Take It As It Comes, and very, very, very personal song. I mean, all the songs are, but this is especially personal. Probably the closest to me on the album, I'd say. It just explains a little
lot of struggles that I was going through when I was writing the album in my life. And but it's not just a message of, oh, you know, woe is me. It's a message of hope because, you know, the sun will rise tomorrow and I'll find some way to walk towards that sun and find the hope and the love and the peace that comes with that. And that's kind of the basis of the song. Pull my jacket and that's getting cold. Try and woke you up now. Take a knife and cut you from my heart. Break the tide of mine. Whispering voices coming from the shadows. Follow me deep into the night. Lead me down a path of destruction. So far I can't see a line. So far I watch myself walk clear out of sight. Ain't gonna let this darkness keep me down. I ain't gonna let myself come undone. I'll keep moving on. Take it as it comes. Well, I'm tired of living in my own skin, playing this crazy charade, wrestling with the angel body. But it's the price I pay for building a kingdom of loneliness. Made with stones of shade and pride. 10,000 prayers have passed my lips. Wondering if God's on my side. And if he's not, I got no place to hide. I pledge my love on the altar light. Watch it slip away with the setting sun. I walk this cool dark night. Take it as it comes. Stars burn their fires in the heavens. Liars, they ain't here to stay. From dust we're born to dust we shall return. But until that day, will I find a reason to leave? Walk toward the rising sun. Try to put a little faith in love. Shake it as it comes when the daylight breaks. I'll take it as it
Good job, Ryan.
Great.
And Ryan, I think I'll pop, drop out now. So
wow, I'm like the Pied Piper.
Yeah.
So I think I'll drop out too. Yeah. Ryan. You have a great day, and everybody else have a great day. Go lunch.
Take care, Ryan. See you soon, Captain.
Captain, nice to meet you. Bye bye.
Okay. Bye all.
Bye bye.
Hey, hi everybody. Bye.
Hello.
Hey.
How are you all?
Hi, Paul.
Hi there. Really nice to see you.
Good to see you.
Hi, Paul.
Hey, Ryan, how's things after last night? You poor thing. That sounded awful.
No.
Oh, sorry. We've got a guest.
Well, I'm the Pied Piper with kids today. They're all showing up.
Oh. Well, have you all had a good day?
Yeah, we're all having a great day. How about you?
Well, we've been on the beach all day long, so some of us in this room are a little overtired. Mostly me, actually. Well, but really nice to see you guys.
The beach is a good place to be, right?
It's a very unlikely place to be in March in England, believe you me.
Well, I'm sure it's beautiful regardless of the temperature.
Yeah, it was lovely.
And you're a maestro. Sure, maybe he can't talk.
Ah, okay. I was wondering.
Well, I'll play a couple more songs, and
I was wondering why.
You know, Bruce, thank you so much for doing this, and I appreciate it.
I was wondering why no one was responding.
No problem.
I appreciate it, Bruce.
Anytime, my friend.
Hey, Ryan.
We can hear you now.
Okay. Yes. You said some of us in this room are overtired because you've been at the beach all day. So I said some of us are very jealous.
Yeah, Paul's been at the beach.
Yeah, you have a right to be jealous. It was lovely. Really, I'm going to have to mute my microphone because somebody here, little Tabitha, really wants to join in. But
perfect.
Okay.
Well, I'll play a couple more songs. If anybody has a request, I'd be happy to play. Otherwise, we'll just keep on trucking. Let's see. Storm clouds are taking place in the driving alone, wishing this car could fly. I roll down the window, breathing the green summer air. I'm broken and low. Yes, I don't know where. Lightning sparks way off on rising line. No matter how hard I try, I can't shake it from my mind. Saint Ranger, keep my bell. Black thunder rolls down the side of the wind. With each step I took, I try to walk like a man. Faith, hope, and reason, I try to understand. I put all on the line, I left nothing to spare. And I fought for our love, the sound of thank you. sometimes in life, your best just ain't good enough. It's a roll of the die, but I called you bluff. And I know you're alone tonight, swear I'm there. Your pocket full of dreams.
Very nice, Ryan.
I appreciate that. Well, I'll play one more, and we'll call it a day. But again, I really appreciate it. Thank you all for hanging out, and it was great meeting some of you for the first time. And thank you, everybody out there watching on the stream. And Bruce, thank you again so much for producing and hosting this on air.
You're welcome, Ryan. No problem.
I greatly appreciate it.
Thanks.
And I thank you all for, again, for your support on Google+. Without you, I wouldn't really have a voice, to be honest. And
well, thank
so I
you.
Appreciate it.
Anytime. Hello.
Ryan, what's,
well,
before
thank
we,
you, Ryan.
Before we leave, what's coming up in the future?
What's coming up in the future? Well, I'm trying to get a house show tour together. I don't know if you guys have checked my stream. I don't, I'm trying to create something where, you know, all the hurls that are taking place around the world, which I'm trying to get to the Sweden hurl. We're trying to work on a sponsor so I can get over to the Sweden hurl. And I've been invited to the Scotland hurl, which I'm trying to get over there too, but Andy Stewart, if you're out there, I still haven't found a deal on a rowboat. So I don't know if I'll be getting over there anytime soon, but I'm doing my best. So I'd love to go over
there
for
those
two hurls. And I'm based in Baltimore, Maryland. And I'm going to go to the Ottawa hurl, which is, I believe, in September. And in my home country, of course. And the Chicago hurl. I'm trying to get to that one as well. But the whole idea of the house show is that you take the hurls all around the world, and I make them more intimate. And people out there in Google Land, you guys invite me into your home, and you invite 20, 30 of your friends. We have a good time, and I play for you in an intimate setting, and just have a good time. And I'm trying to start that, get it going on the East Coast here in the U.S. I've got a few homes, a few people have opened the doors to their homes. You know, it's always that, you know, that's a tough thing for people. It's one thing to go to a venue to watch.
So,
the
Ryan, you're
actually. To bring the artist into the home is a different thing.
Right, and Ryan, when you do that, are you going to be hanging out from homes as well?
Yeah, we're going to broadcast them so
perfect.
That everybody can see what's going on.
Great.
Hey, Crystal.
Hey, yeah, Ryan. You said you're based in You're based in Baltimore.
Baltimore, Maryland. Yeah.
Yeah, because. If you ever come to Paris, I can probably, if you're interested, set you up in a couple of places to play.
Well, you might get an email sometime soon.
Okay, because yeah, I have.
I'm not joking about
a few
that.
Places. No, well, I have a few places I have access to, so.
Oh well,
let's stay in touch, and you know, I'd love to get to Europe at some point, but like I said, I'm putting everything in the hands of in the faith of other people's hands, such as yourselves, to invite me to come. And, if I could get 3 shows or 4 shows in Paris or in the Paris area, that would pay for my trip, you know, so I could get there and back. That's all it takes, is three or four house shows or venues, and that pays for my trip, and, you know, I get to and from. But what else?
Well, we should talk about it, because I could...
Yeah. No, go ahead.
No, I was going to say we should talk about it sometime, because I could say 2 or 3 pretty easily, and maybe more. So.
Great. Well, let's stay in touch then. I appreciate that. What else is happening? I'm writing for an EP. I'm going to try to put out an EP. I don't know when. Hopefully before next fall, next winter. Mm-hmm. And so that's happening right now. And that's about it.
That's a lot. That's quite a lot.
I wish I could say I'm booked in Madison Square Garden. I'm booked at the Philadelphia Spectrum.
Opening for Bruce.
booked at Fenway Park. You know, it's a work in progress. One hangout at a time.
One hangout at a time, absolutely.
But, you know, I don't plug my own music on my... I don't advertise my music on my G Plus pages as often as people tell me I should. I like just to post things about music I'm listening to, or, you know, just stuff I'm interested in, or musicians that have influenced me. But, you know, one way I do put food on my table is I have an album out there on Google Music or Google Play and iTunes, Bandcamp. You can find it out there. So if you want to support a starving artist, feel free to buy an album. I would love that. And but more than anything, I just appreciate your support in hangouts like this. They mean a lot to me. And so we'll end on this song, and title track from my album Ghost of the Broken Heart. It's just basically about a story about those people that leave this life and they can't move on to the next because they're stuck here in heartbreak, and they're stuck here in dreams that may have crashed and burned, and they can't let go of that bitterness or that loneliness, broken heart, or their broken heart. And until they do, they will be here forever, walking amidst us. And that's kind of the concept of the song, Ghost of the Broken Heart. So again, thank you all. I appreciate it. And till next time. At night the lights grow dim at the edge of town. The deals of loneliness, and as I go down, if you stop and listen close, you can hear them whisper to the lonely ghosts of broken hearted. Their tales of lost love and twisted fate, filled with all the bitterness.
is no high beauty. And they've come from all around, same sad story, a tear and a frown. Go some broken hearted, still waiting on a miracle, leaving in some old fashioned fairy tale. Forever to this earth they're bound, burdened with the memories they carry around. Souls of kings past all caught along the spine. Thieves are lurking in the black, they conspire. And saints wrestle with a sinner, and all God's fallen angels dance with a ghost of broken hearted, still waiting on a miracle, leaving in some old-fashioned fairy tale. Forever to this earth they're bound, burdened with the memories they carry around. Oh, so broken hearted. When the sun comes up at the break of day, ghosts don't disappear, no drift away. When we're dead and gone, we'll still be here, just traveling along. Ghosts are broken hearted, still waiting on miracle, leaving in some old-fashioned fairy tale. Forever to this earth they're bound, burdened with the memories they carry around. Go so broken hearted.
And thank you all there for listening. Bruce, thanks again so much. And thank you too, little guy.